Turns out it wasn't a harvest moon or a blood moon. It was just the sun being red because of something that happened in Paris. It was like a huge fire, I think. So, I just wanted to say that. Like and subscribe, hit the bell so that you don't miss a video, and bye.